Mark Dan tried to keep a child molester out of prison by saying,
"My client had good intentions in trying to reach out to the young children in the neighborhood."
Mark Dan has the wrong experience for Attorney General.
Betty is better. Betty Montgomery for Attorney General.